where I can actually talk about the thing that I want to talk about. There's this guy shaking me out. I was like, oh shit. Oh, that's what did it. Jesus. Of course, we don't know what the actual truth is. We don't know if he will be a Team 18 or if he'll be at Nissan, which are the two options. Unless he drives Tim Blanchard's car, Brad Jones Racing, it might be a better option.